Hello, baby wearing parents from all over the world. Today we have such a snowy day. It began from the rain, with rain, and then began snowing, the hard snowing, and now we have a lot of snow. Great picture outside. And today this is a Ukrainian Christmas day. Most people in Ukraine celebrate today the Christmas. And now we are walking with Dari in the Kaya carrier in the snowy forest, which is across our house. So I have promised to make my review of this carrier in English. So now I would like to share my impressions about this carrier. We like it a lot. First of all, it's made from the woven rope fabric, so it's really comfortable and comfortable for baby, comfortable for mommy, and for everyone who cares, who wears and who care carrier the baby. And it is such a model that it lays really comfortable on your shoulder, on your back, and it also lays really comfortable on baby's back. And after the walking, even for hour or two, you can walk through the suburbs, and according to your plans, baby can sleep in this carrier and you still be comfortable. Your back will still be comfortable and feelings will be really high. We like how it can be regulated. In the back can be regulated in the height and in width, so it will suit the different ages of the baby, and you really can carry in this carrier from the time when baby sits by himself or herself until the Dari now has 14 months. So I suppose that we can still carry a half a year at least. And as I have seen, they Kaya created a toddler size of this carrier. So this is great news, because you can continue your baby wearing in this great carrier. This carrier has a design, a really interesting design of the belt, which is really mild and soft, and consists, most of the belt consists of the whole fabric. So it lays really comfortable on the person who carry the baby, and no digging, no additional no additional digging on your hip. I will prepare a separate review of this belt itself. And I liked how it's designed, and it's really, I have not seen such a belt design from the other brands, and I was impressed how Kaya prepared, created, and this is really comfortable. So my estimation is high, my with Dari, because he likes to walk with me in this carrier, and really comfortable. You do not need to adjust long, really quick adjustment, and really comfortable, and walking with great pleasure in this carrier. I wanted additionally to demonstrate the belt and its construction. So as you can see here, the most part of the belt, which lays on the tummy, on the belly, it is without any feeling. So here we have only the fabric, two layers of the woven rope fabric, and it makes the belt really comfortable to lay on your body, on your belly, and the feeling we have only in small part, which is located on the back, in case you wearing the baby on the on the as a front carry. So it really it's this design and this ergonomic carrier is really comfortable because of this belt construction.
So thank you for your attention. Thank you for being with us, for walking with us, for hearing our reviews, and hope to see, hope to hear you in the next reviews during our next walk. See you later. Bye.